What inspires you? From WFSU Public Media, here is this week's Voices That Inspire.
John Thrasher, president of Florida State University. I served in the United States Army for a little over 4 years on active duty, 3 years in Germany and 1 year in Vietnam.
I was the adjutant of the United States Army Medical Command Vietnam, which had responsibilities for all the medical services in Vietnam when that time I was there. I flew out with the units to fire bases near where our command was, got in and got out, always by helicopter, you know, and that was my biggest fear, you know, because I actually knew several people who were killed in helicopters while I was over there, and, you know, it was a dangerous thing, but they were shot at a lot, right? I just had this fear of you know, crashing in a helicopter and somebody having to go find my dental records to identify me, and that's how you did that, you know, back then. My biggest memories are the day I left. Be honest with you, I never will forget flying out of Cameron Bay and walking out on the tarmac and seeing that red, white, and blue, silver American Airlines plane. I left on the 365th day of my tour, so I was there exactly 1 year, and that was the most spectacular thing I've ever can remember. I mean, it was just overwhelming to know that I was heading back home. When we touched down, it was a huge, huge yell. I never will forget the exhilaration of it. Was obviously nothing but troops on the plane, of the yell that went up when we touched down in Seattle. Amazing, amazing feeling.
Discover more Vietnam stories at wfsu.org/Vietnam.
Voices That Inspire is produced by WFSU Public Media in partnership with our local community.